have top down.
$500 plus groceries, and yes, that's a lot of.